beat the 100 HP? No. That means nothing. That means I'm weak. Or that's like no indicator. You know what I mean? Because beating the 100 HP, that guy, you already know he's fucking fast 9. Like, there's no way he's, you know what I mean? Like, the lower, if you beat someone that's low HP, that means you're strong. If you beat someone that's high HP, that means it doesn't even fucking matter. It was just straight up all luck RNG.